being underrated. I wanna have everything they did.
Guns, bitches, weed, money,
YSL,
gold chain, karate,
penthouse, helicopter,
fame.
Hentai versus furries? Nah, who has that game? If anyone in my anybody? What? Emric! You're f-
Right foot, let's start!
You know who you are, you piece of shit. Your girlfriend's always sucking on my dick like a Slim Jim stick. So next time you go down on her clit, tell me how my dick tastes. Tell me how my motherfucking dick tastes.
But she's so nice, but she's so nice, but she's so nice.
What's hellin' in my motherfucking left thumb? She ain't a Nicki fan, then the bitch deaf dumb. You ain't my son, you my motherfucking stepson.
This is Todd.
Hi.
This is Todd's mom.
Hi.
In a moment, Todd's mom will read her son's internet browsing history.
Bro, is this like... Does autism give you these powers?
Yes, it does, actually.
But if you're looking for something new, somebody
that
you can choose. What about
me? What about me?
$100 for his haircut, but a smile from God, and when he touches you, you'll wonder how he keeps his hands so soft. He got some money.
Pretend to be your girlfriend at school and stuff, then no one would ever give you a hard time.
Do that for me?
Sure. You can keep the creepy guys away from me.
Easy, tell me, how is your life as a youngster?
Ruthless, my style is a juvenile, ran with a gang, slanged in the meanwhile, banking. I specialize in ganking, white, Mexican brothers and others daily. It's all about coming up, making sure no punks are running up. Because I'm a gangster having fun, strapped with the gap when I'm walking through comp.
Eat a 2 week old.
I wonder where it leads.
About to blow.